Hi, I'm Jo and I'm the style editor at Heat Magazine. Today I'm going to show you a really easy nail art look that's perfect for Valentine's Day. All the products, you can get them in Boots. I'm going to start prepping my nails with a base coat. Today I'm going to be using 17 Nail Extras Strengthening Base Coat. Now we're going to make a really easy heart-shaped stencil. I've got some sticky tape here. You can use anything like micro tape or surgical tape. I'm going to cut a piece of the tape, probably about 2 to 3 centimeters wide. Fold it in half, and you're going to cut out the shape of half a heart. If your nails are long, you can make a deeper one, but if they're short, keep it small. Pull open the tape, and you'll be left with a perfect heart. Next, we're going to move on to the base colour. I've chosen an Essie nail varnish called Fiji. Easiest way to get a salon finish on your nails is to do it in 3 strokes. So do one long stroke down the middle and then do the edges. Now I'm just sealing off the ends of my nail. This will help it to last a little bit longer. As you can see, with 2 coats, the colour's gone really quite thick and it's the perfect base for the stencil that we're going to put on the top. A good tip for these to make them a little bit less sticky so they're not pulling off any varnish is just to rest it on the back of your hand for a while. Place the stencil down on your nail in the position you want it, making sure it's nice and smooth. I've chosen another Essie polish, it's called Too Too Hot. It's a nice corally colour that I think will show up really well against the pale pink of Fiji. The trick with this is to start with a really tiny amount of polish and then, using just a dabbing technique, go onto the heart. Don't worry about going over the edges because the stencil does all the hard work for you. Now comes the moment of truth where you're going to pull your stencil off. Try and do it in one quick go, a bit like a magician in a tablecloth. Here's my heart. I'm going to add a little bit of something extra using a wire nail pen, which is exclusive to Boots. I've decided to go for some polka dots. So with the pen, I'm just dotting down in a pattern over my nails. If you're going out tonight, like I am, you can add some glitter. I've gone for Essie again, and I've chosen the sparkling top coats in a cut above. 1 coat is plenty to give a really pretty finish. Now, while you're painting the glitter on, your heart should have dried enough for you to apply a top coat to that as well. I'm using another 17 Nails Extra top coat just to give a really glossy finish. This will also protect the colour, make it last a few days longer. A really good tip to get a salon finish is to invest in one of these Wah London cleanup brushes. All you need to do is pour out a little bit of nail varnish remover into a pot. Just go around the edges really gently, taking off any bits of stray polish. So now I've painted my other hand with the pale pink and the glitter top coat, but I'm going to do a slightly different piece of nail art on this hand just so it doesn't look too matchy-matchy and it's a bit cooler. I'm going to use another of the Wah London pens, which is exclusive to Boots, and I'm going to do a kind of reverse French manicure. So to do this, I'm just going to use the thin brush. It's much easier than trying to use a regular size nail varnish. And then I'm going to add my top coat for some extra shine. If you haven't got time to sit around and wait for your nails to dry, and who does, then you can use this Elegant Touch Rapid Dry Spray. Just give your nails a quick blast with it and it will really help speed up the drying time. So there you go, all done. I've got my finished nails, salon effect that's been really easy to do at home. Thanks to Boots for making this happen.